Jealousy. Jealousy is terrible. Jealousy causes confusion. Jealousy is not necessary for a child of God. You can avoid jealousy. It's human for you to feel. It's human for you to be emotional. It's human for you to feel the pain that someone prefers one over you, or someone is being given what you think you deserve. Jealousy can be handled by a child of God by suppressing it. It's about having control over your body, over your flesh, by relying and resting in God, because God is all that you need. God is all that would keep you going, because you are putting your head above the waters to say that I am in control here. I would not allow my flesh to make me misbehave. I will not allow my flesh to make me do what would be upsetting to God. God has given you everything you require by way of strength, ability to overlook, and ability to overcome the things that want to get you out of order. You can put your feet down, that you know who you are. Above all things, God loves you. Above all things, God lavishes you with love. A songwriter puts it, God, you love me too much. And whose love matters most, if not for the love of the King of Kings and the love of love. Don't be moved by what you feel, what you see. Just know that God loves you, and that's all matters. Take care and have a brilliant day. Bye.